This is differential pressure monitoring system for negative and positive pressure monitoring. Mainly the application of the system is for clinics, hospitals, clean rooms, pharmaceutical plants, laboratories, central sterile supply department, etc. In this example, the patient room is at a negative pressure and CSSD room is at positive pressure. When the pressure difference is maintained, the monitoring system will have a green indication. If the pressure difference exceeds the programmed values, the red indication will be activated. Also, it can generate a phone call alert and a local siren. This system consists of differential pressure transmitters and displays. We can connect up to 4 transmitters and 4 displays to this monitoring system. We can measure differential pressure in 4 different locations with 4 transmitters installed for each room. This pressure monitoring system measures both negative pressure as well as positive pressure. We can supply this in programmed condition and the customers can simply install and it will start functioning. We can set high and low alarm with different values for each sensor. In normal condition, the display shows in green. When it is in alarm condition, the display will change to red color. If it is in alarm with delay, the display will show the warning in yellow color till the time delay. We can also configure the alarm with a certain time delay, 0 to plus 999 seconds, with sound or without sound. These sensors also have one extra alarm output. We can add more external alarms like buzzer, lighting control, phone call or SMS alert, etc. It can be connected to a central system through BMS or local computer network. This system is manufactured by CDAC Sweden and supplied by VACA Global. VACA Global supplies room pressure monitoring systems, negative and positive pressure sensors for different applications.